northern Maharashtra with the cows of Nilachal Vedic village, Gobar. What better thing to do than to smear our bodies with their gobar and bake ourselves in the sun, get nice and dry, and wash it off and become super, super, super squeaky clean. One of the best cosmetics for skin, at least so we're told, is cow dung, gobar. So don't knock it till you try it. That's all I can say. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.